I think it's a good result against a very good program. Creighton's got a great tradition, and they're a nationally ranked program. We knew that coming out today was going to be a tough game. We have a number of new players. A lot of them are freshmen, and they just had to adapt to the pace of the game. We had a tough time dealing with their pressure, the speed of play for the first, maybe the first half an hour. But after that, later in the first half, throughout the second half, I thought was much better, and I'm very pleased with our performance today. I thought Laurie was very good. You know, he made some nice runs off the ball, created some nice opportunities. Typically, if Laurie's in his better form, which I think he finishes those opportunities he did last year. So, again, we created some nice opportunities. We had some opportunities to score, and it was pretty positive. Right. Yeah, defense is a work in progress. You know, we lost four starting defenders through graduation last year. So we got some guys that that are stepping in and playing some different spots and playing some substantial roles, you know, for the first time. So I thought the back line was very good today, the communication, their organization. And again, it's a real good positive sign. I thought they did well. You know, we got to improve a little bit on our sharpness and our fitness. But considering it's a fifth day into preseason against a very good team, I was very pleased.